Halo guys, welcome to Senedi channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we'll talk about Frame Value, that is the new AR Assault Rifles, that is M13C anti-recoil using 4 scripts. They are Warzone 2 Propec, Cortex Trahard 5.0, Outcast, and last script Project Orion. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, I will show you here in the screen. Open your Sen Studio, go to the programmer tab. This is for the script number one anti-recoil. This is my Warzone 2 Propec. Down here, you will see this primary weapon. I'm using regular fire, okay? Because we don't have M13C in here. Okay, so we use regular fire. Primary weapon vertical anti-recoil, I'm using 12. Primary horizontal anti-recoil, I'm using 3. Okay, now you can close it. It's automatically saved. Next, for second, third, and fourth scripts, I will show you here in the zoom in version. Okay, guys, now we are in the zoom in version. Next, go to the second slot, Scottish Trahard 5.0 version 104. Go to the script menu, anti-recoil, I'm using here Advanced AR Legacy, vertical start 18, vertical mid 13, vertical end 10. Vertical time 3000, horizontal start 4, horizontal end 3, horizontal time 2000. Remember to turning off all the MCs. Okay, next. The third script, Outcast version 105, go to the script menu. Anti-recoil, I'm using here Advanced Legacy AR. Vertical start 18, vertical mid 13, vertical end 13, sorry, 10. Vertical time 3000, horizontal start 4, horizontal end 3, horizontal time 2000. And remember MCs to turning off all these MCs. Sorry. Next, the four scripts, Project Orion. Go to the script menu, anti-recoil, I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy. Vertical start 18, vertical mid 13, vertical end 10, vertical time 3000, horizontal start 4, horizontal end 3, horizontal time 2000. Okay, as always, remember to turning off all these MCs. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now you can see here in the screen. Okay, this is my attachment for M13C. Barrel, I'm using 10 inch Bruin to add some damage range, hip fire accuracy, bullet velocity, and movement speed. Muzzle, I'm using Harbinger D20 to add some sound suppression, bullet velocity, damage range, and recoil smoothness. Under barrel, F-Tech 56, okay. Aiming idle stability, hip fire accuracy, recoil stabilization. Optic, this is for close to mid range, okay. Cronin Mini Pro and magazine 60 round mag. Okay. As you can see, this is always my attachment all the way to the right and above here, up, okay. Plus 1.4 bullet velocity. Aiming idle stability and recoil stabilization. Okay, as you can see, this is all my attachment. Now let's try all of this anti-recoil on firing range. Okay guys, now we are in the firing range. First, let's try this without anti-recoil. Nice, you can see it has low recoil. Next, Warzone 2 Propec. Okay, not bad. Next, Cortex Trahard 5.0. Nice. Next, Outcast version 105. Nice. Next, Project Orion version 103. Nice. As you can see, this is without the scripts. Warsun to Perfect, Scottish Trehar, Outcast, and Project Orion. As you can see, these four scripts is really good for this gun. But for now, for the best part is this is for the best scripts for this gun is Project Orion. This is the best scripts, okay? You can see the difference here. Okay, I think so for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section and don't forget to give like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching and see you the next video. Finish them. You have an additional. Get down!